Okay, I'm back, and it looks like I'm streaming again. Took a brief break, got something to eat. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. I don't care because I have sprinklers now. Sprinklers, the spirits are very happy. So, living off the land. Fall's almost here. He's telling me to upgrade my watering can. Why would I care about that? I do have a hot pepper I can bring George. Thursday? I think it's Friday is when I can pick up my pickaxe. I have enough things to upgrade my hoe. Do I want to upgrade the hoe? I'll pick it up Friday the 26th. 27, 28th. I can pick it up on the 28th, so I can do the hoe. I'm going to go ahead and make a couple more tappers up. And smelt some more copper. I'll probably go down into the mines today. No, I won't because I don't have the pickaxe. Forgot about that. I'll probably do some fishing today. Alright. Let me go ahead and make those tappers. I want one, two. How many can I make? One, two. That's enough. Let's see if anything's ready over here. Yes. So I'm going to put it over here. Grab these two. So these three will be in sync now. And you'll see how the pine tree tappers are doing. I can put those down too. So I have a total of three tappers for each type of wild tree as opposed to a fruit tree. And obviously my next big project is going to be making, turning these iron bars into turning these iron bars into crab pots. So I don't need this until I can harvest my oak resin. Let's see. Let me drop off my forgeables. My cat's meowing. Meow. My husband's light is on in his bedroom. We have different separate bedrooms because he's, well, because of snoring issues. I snore too. He points that out all the time. Every time he says he snores, I do too. So that's why we have separate bedrooms. Not because we don't love each other. We do. We've been married for over 30 years. The light's on in his bedroom now, so I don't know how long I'll be able to stream. He doesn't like listening to me narrate. I mean, he's a good sport about it. So when he starts to come out, I have to make really, 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 really sure he's wearing pants. Because I have no more copper ore on me. So, let me drop these off. Nope, no more copper ore. So I need to go focus on getting copper ore today. I don't have an axe. I'm not going to get any ore at all today. Well, pickaxe, and I have an axe, a regular axe. I'm really bad. I'm really, really bad about remembering what tools I don't have. Nope, today's going to be a fishing day. Not a mining day. Okay. I have over 200 of these hops now. That's quite a lot. Probably go fish at the ocean. I like fishing at the ocean. Go ahead and do this. Drop off my water bugs. Water bug, should say. Go check my mushrooms and then head off to the ocean. Oh, no mushrooms. Oops, I forgot these guys. Drop these off. These. So much of what I got. 94. Maybe I'll go chop some wood today too. Yeah, I think I'll do that before I go fishing. So I'm gonna go down to the forest. You know, I don't have a pickaxe, so I don't really have the means to clean up my farm efficiently. So I'll probably wait on that. So I'm gonna go down to the Cindersap Forest and I can chop down these guys. Sometimes when you hit it with an axe one time, it'll give you a seed without killing the tree. I am going to go up to my farm and grab more trees, seeds. Forgot to do that. Sure, I have some. There it is. Get rid of the fiber. And get this. These and these guys. Yeah. Okay. I I can put a lot of crops down here if I'm inclined to do so. Okay, where's my hoe? Put my hoe next to my seeds. Be the efficient way to do it. Hopefully these will grow before summer, I mean before winter time. I've got all of fall. There's a pretty good chance they will. There's even a little bit of green, it won't do it. This will prevent the green onions from spawning in the spots where there's a tree. But I'd rather have the trees at this point than the green onions. Spring onions? Yeah, spring onions, not green onions. I can't put anything over here. Okay, that's all I can plant in this pot. Keep them nice and even rows. So I only have 7 left. I'm going to chop some more trees down. I want to plant what I have. 1, 2. Three. Four. That won't work. Five. Six. Seven. I highly recommend you practice responsible forestry. You chop down a bunch of trees, it's only right to replant some. These trees here will grow without being replanted. I'm going to not get to go fishing today. I'll do a little fishing. Let's do the last tree and then we'll go to the ocean and maybe cast for a couple of hours. Okay. So I have totaled 8 spots. I One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, that's good enough for now. There's nothing wrong with buying wood from Robin. Eventually I'll probably have to do that at some point. But, I don't know, there's kind of something to me satisfying about just doing it myself. It's 10 o'clock already. Let's go to my farm. Film, push up there. But yeah, I do recommend planting trees too. It will save you money at the beginning. There have been games when I've run out of wood. Go ahead and do this. Tomorrow I get to go to the... Tomorrow I can go to the... mines. Seeing if there's anything else. No. Already 11 o'clock. Time goes by so fast in this game. Do I have 5 bars? Yes, I have more than 5 bars. Okay. No, I'm not gonna bother. My husband just woke up. And let me see what comes out here. Oh, he's wearing pants. That's very nice. I'm recording, so I was seeing if you were wearing pants before I told you not to walk in front of the camera. You are wearing pants. Well, underwear. Anyways. Tony posed for the camera for a good long time. She's a natural. She's a very good fashion model.
I am? Really? Do I get paid?
She's like, you said my name. You're not looking at me. What the hell?
Tangla's over here making love to my face. Don't pull on her tail.
She's trying to bite.
Well, you're pulling on her tail. What do you expect? I'd bite you too. Blueberries! I have more blueberries! Look at all these blueberries, sweetie! Are you talking to me?
Yep, try one of these.
Hold on.
What do you want me to try? Sure, mint.
Mint. I ate some of your sourdough. I ate some of your sourdough bread. That was my breakfast. I had toast and jelly. Time wants one. They're kind of like a gummy inside. They're kind of intense too. No, not bad. Meaning a mint. I'm narrating too. I think going off of my nose.
Very intense.
Man. What kind are those? Are they Altoids? Gummy Altoids?
They claim kids and grown-ups.
Well, then they're covering their bases. What about teenagers? Teenagers will hate them, guarantee. They hate everything. Plenty of space. She thought that the mints were a treat. Yes, she did. Look, she might be accepting that. But she thought... I mean, she likes being petted, so she's accepting that you're petting her. But she thought the mints were a treat, and that's what she's wanting. I can hear that cat all the way over here. She is purring her fuzzy gray ass off. Oh, we can see her on the camera, too. She loves my husband more than she loves me. She loves me, but she loves him more. A little bit, but still. That's okay. Good times, good times. Looks like it dropped off my mushrooms. Yeah, I'll take it.
Dane coming in and crying. I petted him. He didn't seem to want to be petted, so I gave him a little bit of catnip on the rug.
Right. Yeah.
Look back over there, and Bruce is buried face first in the spot where I put the cat.
Well, sounds like Bruce.
But he was like sleeping in that position.
I'll just sit here and have really bizarre dreams. It'll be awesome. Charm is literally purring. Like her life depends on it. Like. She's just being really, really, really... Where did my chest go? Oh, there's my chest. I lost situational awareness there for a second. Okay. Drop off my hops. I'm going to swing by Pierre's and sell these things. Trying to see. Don't know what kind of ore I'm going to be going for. Two, three, four, five. I'm going to update my hoe. And I need both copper and iron right now. So. Pierre is open. So you didn't make it to the movie, sweetie? You didn't make it to the movie. Or did you?
I woke up late before the movie started at 2, like 10 minutes before 2.
Yeah. You threw on your clothes and went.
No.
You said, screw it.
I was a waker up until about 6 o'clock, which is an hour before the movie started.
Yeah, when you closed my door, I thought you were... I woke up then. I thought you were maybe, what did I got? 34? Yes. That's a good amount of money. I thought you were going and you were just opening up my door before you left.
Yeah. And I couldn't find Z anywhere. I looked everywhere for Z. When I opened up the door to go to bed, Z was wandering out of your room. He was trapped in your room for 2 to 4 hours.
Well, she didn't bug me. I was sleeping so hard. I was so tired. Just crazy tired.
She wouldn't bang against the door to get out.
No, she... Sleeping with me isn't that bad. I don't know where she's at right now. Still ho. I can pick that up on the 28th. Off to the mines. Ivan just came in a few minutes ago and wandered off. Well, I see Z right now. She's right at your feet. Did you hit her?
No, but when the chair moved, it startled her. She does.
Oh, she startles easy. Yes, she is. Very loud purr. My hole. I don't really need the hole though. Okay.
She jumped straight to my lap on top of the ring of frustration.
Really? It's like the best toy in the world. As long as it has fresh cardboard in it. You just put new cardboard in the wheel of frustration is what we call it. It's one of those track balls where the ball goes around in a circle in the track and it has cardboard in the center for the cats to destroy. And she only plays with it when there is fresh cardboard, or, you know, cardboard's in reasonable shape. We have to replace it fairly often. So tired when I went to bed this morning. I went to bed early in Stardew Valley. I like almost never do that. There's always so much I want to do. You know? I'm glad I'm off Thursday. I need a day off. Are you going back to bed? This is empty. I'll try it anyway. Yeah. Hello, bugs. What's the way down? I don't really want to go down right now. I want to get more copper. Oops. After this one, I might go up, get some iron. A lot of bug meat in this game. Usually there's a lot of chests in here. This is why I went all the way up down right here. Usually there's a way down over there too, but now I have to backtrack. I could bust open rocks, but I'm not gonna bother. Down. Oh no, I think I'm gonna go up. Well, much further down. Go down to say 45. Get maybe a few pieces of iron ore. Maybe not. I don't really have time to bust rocks, so I'm gonna try level 45. Or level 50. Well, at least I get to kill some of these caffeinated guys.
There's a school that was founded in 1970.
Yeah.
And part of the school charter was they were only allowed to spend so much money on sports. And they limited the money that could go into sports from the school. And the school.
Now, see, I was expecting something like the, fighting graphs or something like that, you know? Or the corruptions, or the, bold-faced liars. You know, I mean, artichokes is okay. But don't trust our school officials. It's 1 o'clock. I had it. Put this right here. Tree just got hit by lightning. That was that sound. Ooh, level 9 farming. I can make the seed maker. Good. Iridium sprinkler? I can make a seed maker, honey.
What?
I can make a seed maker. I made level 9 farming. Yay! Wow. Let's see, how did my cat? Wow. The cat in the game sounds just like the cat. What are you giving that for? Do I look like I need a chocolate? Moonlight jellies, I don't care about that one. I might do it just because I've never broadcast. Oh no. Shoot, that means I can't pick up my hole. Tomorrow. Damn it, I gotta pick it up. On the 1st. Kang's watching the laser. He almost never does that.
Because he can't. He usually gets mobbed by somebody.
Well, that's because Z and Tony are very aggressive with the laser. Ah, here comes Tony. Oh, no, Z.
You could tell by the sound of his claw what was going on.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. That sounds like somebody having fun with the laser. I think I'll get my ass in on that.
I play with you sometimes, but it's hard to do.
I know. Dad mailed me some rocks. That doesn't seem like a really efficient way to... Yes, Tang is very, very, very big. He's mellow. He's a good kitty. But I'm glad he likes us, you know? He's not a cat I'd like to have to... Let's see, do I need that scroll or not? Nope, I do need it. I'm going to keep that. I mean, I'm glad he's not like, get out! Get some of these other gems.
Maybe come back over here to see if he's got the laser again.
Well, I don't need that over there. Four more bars. Probably gonna go fishing today. Well, then again, no. Let's not go to the mines. Because I'm going to be doing a lot of planting, so while I'm doing that, I can do a lot of smelting. I can't pick up my hoe until that's what happens when I wait until the last minute. The fact that the hoe is upgraded means it won't take me as long to till the soil. Daddy's gonna get you new water later on, Tang, I promise. Snail, don't really need it. Hi, Tang, buddy. Hey, please don't drink my water.
The water bowl outside the
I saw that. Thank you. That's a good idea. staying, buddy? What are you doing? Oh, someone said hi to me. Is he still around? Nope, he's still not around. Well, I'm sorry, Pyro King, for real. I didn't see you. I got a chat thing here. Someone said hi. But I didn't say hi back, and so they left. I don't blame them. Co-op coming with this game soon, honey. We can play together if you want to play. I don't want to play with strangers because they can, you know, mess up your game. I mean, I know you wouldn't do that because you want to stay married. A lot of people have been, I'm narrating and talking to my husband right now. A lot of people have been saying that they really want the co-op for this game. If you're playing with friends, that's fine. If you're just playing with strangers, they can, you know, take a pickaxe to all of your crops and just really screw up your planning. And I don't know. I don't think this game, I mean, there's not enough time, you know, time management is definitely a thing. But I don't know. I've
had that happen with the original Dante's?
Yeah. Well, there wouldn't really be a way to steal your stuff, but people will mess things up. This is, at its heart, it's a sim game. It's also a building game. A crafting game. And, you know, if you build a bunch of, say, casks, which are very expensive and kind of hard to get the resources, somebody could come through with a bomb and just destroy them. And people will do that. I destroyed all this person's hard work. But they're really angry at me. I'm really special now. So, I might try multiplayer, but I don't have a lot of high hopes for it. Now let's go down to levels 55. Oh, somebody's watching again. Hello. Fighting a lot of ore today. Oops. hate these ghosts. Takes a long time to kill them. I wonder if that's a gem node. I don't think so. I think it's just regular rock. Alright, what are these? My next big project is going to be upgrading my house. Is playing Civ 5, is that right? He plays that game so much. I play. Huh?
Similar drawing of what you're playing.
Yeah, it's just something that's really in his comfort zone. It's fun. It's something he really knows how to play really well. The new Civ game, Civ 6, has slightly different mechanics. It's not a bad game, but you kind of have to learn how to do it.
Relearn.
Well, you'll have to learn that game.
I'll play it periodically.
I got another magnet ring, but I don't need it. I hate it when the monsters run from me. I feel like a monster for chasing them down. Back of my chair is being clawed. Kitties have to keep their claws razor sharp at all times. Because you never know. You just never know. It's getting close to leaving down there. I'll just go. See, pick these up. Drop these off. Coming up at an hour mark, so I'll probably stop this broadcast. I do want to finish the season tonight, so I'll probably start up again in probably one or two days. Then I gotta start doing chores. Dishes, really. And nag my husband to do the kitty waters. I already did the litter boxes. Drop off the mushrooms. Mushroom, I guess I should say. Yep, she's really going to town on the back of my chair. I believe so. Somebody with razor sharp claws is not afraid to use them. Sounds like Z to me. There's Tony behind me. She's so cute. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and pause and stop and then restart. So thanks for watching this broadcast. Another one immediately to follow. It probably won't be as long as this one though. See y'all next time. Bye.